Right here, NASA began assembling the future of astronomy.
A million miles from Earth, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope will look into the early universe for traces of infrared light. One side of the telescope will face the endless reaches of deep space, a void characterized by cold so extreme it hovers just above absolute zero. The other side faces the sun, enabling the telescope's solar panels to drink in sunlight and provide power for all of Webb's systems. Separating these two extremes are five stunningly delicate layers, dividing endless day from eternal night. The sunshield blocks heat from the sun, Earth, and moon from Webb's mirrors and instruments. Each of the layers is made out of a material called kapton that has been coated with aluminum. The two hottest layers, the ones closest to the sun, have an additional layer consisting of a special silicon that gives them that pinkish tint. The coatings are then electrically conductive so that the layers of the sunshield can be grounded to the rest of the telescope and not build up a static electric charge. The thickest sunshield layer is 2/1000ths of an inch, or 0.05 of a millimeter thick. A clue to the extraordinarily delicate nature of this remarkable structure. In terms of surface area, each of the layers is as large as a tennis court, creating a gigantic challenge to get it into space. Engineers developed a release system to carefully unfold and control the ultra-fine sunshield layers in space. Special stitching on each layer, called ripstops, prevents the possibility of a tear spreading across the sunshield layers. Once unfolded, Webb's sunshield becomes a parasol, protecting precision instruments from unwanted heat and opening a pathway to the instruments to cool to the super cold temperatures of deep space. And this enables the pursuit of some of the biggest scientific questions.